Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
My horse. Gangsta horse.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. Never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna...
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it?
Drone.
That's probably the one they kept Sol in. The main building, there. Sol must be inside.
Quite a spread. Like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room.
Boss Hunter. It's all the stuff in the air, though. It's like water.
Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Sol.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
I'm gonna drive this up again.
Oh, yeah. We even have a radio in here. Take it for a spin if you like. There really are three people in here. I can't really see who you are. I tried to see. I'm having a good day so far.
I still can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
You said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show. That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just...
can't hear the radio.
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly.
Storm.
Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp, soft as a fox. But if things get noisy, I'll be your long-distance insurance policy. We'll be linked at all times. So as soon as you find Saul, I'll fire up the engine and we'll speed at him. Getting better at driving. Lost the keyboard. Oh, I see. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
Kind of the sights on these guns. Sure.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
Money. Damn, how am I so full and stuff? Yeah! Raycard.
Saul, I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am?
But she left. Now. Badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brune to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
Brace yourselves.
mistake you'll regret. All right, damn it. That's it.
Had to die sometime.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
One way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul.
Jump up.
I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Drop your weapon.
All the call dogs. This place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick!
I need to catch my breath.
Hello, mom.
Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Why is like what a spike level I can't
sell it your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders. Lousy. Hey, it worked! We have lights.
Imagine if that's how electricity was just pumping.
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back into place. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. It wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in...
It's not the time for this. We're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
You know what I always liked about nomads? Your taste. No, your hunger for freedom. It's not easy to come by in Night City. The corpse got their grubby claws and everything. And I just can't believe you'd hand them what you hold to be most precious.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day into night, into day, Your butt basically fusing with your seat. I forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind? Sounds like we're smack in the middle of the storm.
Here at the Independent California, customer satisfaction is job one. Your wish is our command.
Careful. You can't know what I'd wish for.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? We better get some sleep. That was a damn long day. B, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned.
I can't speak for Haboob's, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
I wonder how long Keanu had to do all the acting for this.
Sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, wait. Hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on.
The sun is really bright.
Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
What is it? Oh, it's like... Where is it? Where are
you? Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different. I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
I need to get to level 18. Or I'm almost level 18. What kind of bug is this? Invisible gun that doesn't shoot. Okay. Well, add all. So I gotta wait a day until he calls me in. I'm not gonna hit. Okay.
Thank you.
locker. Oh, there's a dumb thing right here. That's purple. So that's a very... Junk. Only 93. I wonder if I did have to shut the game off or start again from the call me. That's what I did last night. I guess I just wait 7 days in a row.
Solution. Thanks for tuning in to WNF News. Stay safe out there, Night City.
Oye, despacio.
Ah, shit. danger lurks, the trauma team will be there.
Hey, friend.
Sign up for
you
our
good?
Platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 9999 trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
New tastes and let your tongue be amazed. All foods. Yummy.
Hola.
Don't forget.
Hey, get back
here.
Worth
it. I don't know. Senior journal. As